In statics, we deal with bodies in equilibrium. Equilibrium is a state in which all the forces acting on a body are balanced out. This means sum of all the forces is equal to zero. We can write this in an equation form using the Greek letter sigma as shown here. We can read this equation as sum of all the forces equal to zero. To determine the sum, we have to add all the forces. Force is a vector. So let us review some of the basic vector operations such as vector addition and vector subtraction. We can perform vector operations using graphical and analytical methods. In graphical method, you will have to draw the vectors to scale and make measurements. In analytical method, we will use basic trigonometry to solve the problems. Finally, we will also learn how to resolve a vector into two components to perform vector addition and subtraction.